And we go back to the beam. After Amy's 9.525, here's Aubrey Rosa.
Just getting that requirement of that full turn right out of the way to start with. And you'll see that two-footed layout, very nice. You saw that from Cullen Lawick earlier from Auburn. Seems really confident on the beam. A little bit short on that front aerial, but managed to cover it very well. Kentucky has nice rhythm throughout all of their routines, and they have very elegant dance moves. And finishes with that series into a dismount. Definitely a different thing you don't see very often. She did a back handspring two-footed layout earlier in the routine, and then did another series with this back handspring into a layout step out into her back full. So that was the series with the two-footed layout. And now you see this dismount. She does the step out and then goes right into her dismount with that back full, which again, as I said earlier, is one of those easier dismounts, but